Dwight, obviously, we came here today expecting to get something. We didn't turn out that way, but at the end of the day, as you rightly said, we need to lick our wounds and move on.
Yeah, it's a huge disappointment in the way that the game had ended in the favor of America, but we need to take stock and regroup again. We didn't perform anything like we're capable of performing, so it was a little bit hard to take. Sitting on the sideline myself and viewing the game up in the box, it was not very comfortable for me. But to say the least, we got a little bit of 1 and 2 positiveness coming out, if there's any thing to sort of hang on to. I got 1 and 2 positiveness. The boy Highlander
good lad in the middle of the park.
Yeah, and seems to be one that would make the grade. So that's a positive out of the game. But other than that, there is not too much to really counter for. As I said, we need to restock and lick our wounds and start again. We've got 2 crucial games coming up, especially the Costa Rica game now. That become a very crucial game for us. And we got, 6-7 weeks to prepare for it. So once we can do that, I think playing at home, that we should be okay.
How difficult it was for you, as you said, being the leader of this team, and having been involved in football for so long to sit out two matches, and it's been quite a while since you've had to do that.
Yeah, it's one that I thought that I would have been able to cope with a little bit better, but to be quite honest with you, I haven't been able to do so, and my emotion has got the better of me. I had not been in this position for a number of years, so I wasn't quite know how to react. But to say that to see the lads out there and not being able to contribute, it was very hard to swallow.
You spoke to the manager after the game. You got his reactions, and it seemed as though there wasn't going to be much said, but you felt as captain that you needed to let the boys know how you felt, and how important you think that was to them, because now they realize that they have to pick themselves up.
Well, I hope that that my words hasn't gone in vain, and in 6 or 7 weeks' time I'll be able to know that, because I will be back involved and being leading the team from the front, so you'll be interested to see. Be able to tell, and then clearly the result that come on against Costa Rica. But that's beside the point. It was a message that that I needed to say in a team way, that everyone realized that we got a hard battle ahead of us, and we need to take stock and regroup and work extremely hard again as a group of players to make sure that we give ourselves the best possible chance of getting results and advancing into the World Cup.
All right, so first defeat in the round, it seemed a bit heavy, 3-0. But if you look back at the last campaign, after three matches, we had 1 point. This time, we 1 point ahead of that. And then we've still got a long road ahead, and we're still in it very much.
Yeah, and I think that not sure what the results in them tonight, but we just know one win will put us back into the frame again. But as I said, we're 6-7 weeks away from that. What is important that we go away, we learn from it, and start again, because that's what we exactly need to do. And as I said, hopefully that everybody will learn from it and come back stronger.
And a final note, a message for the public back home. Obviously, they've been into the team. We saw the support against Honduras, but they would be disappointed. What do you have to say to them?
A huge disappointment. There's no two ways about that. But we know that a good performance and a good result against Costa Rica turned things around. And we know we're capable of doing that, but they have to stay positive. We need their support as much as anything else. We need their support even more so now that when the team is really down, to make sure and keep the players positive when they see them, and not to have a go at them, but to encourage them in a positive way, and continue to support the team. That's all I can say at this point.
All right, great. Best wishes. Thanks.
All right, thanks.